Just give me like 2 seconds and we can keep the show going, but I gotta say something. Got a young man by the name of Meek Mill. He caught a charge, he was like 19. He's 30 now, he's been on probation 11 years. Fucking 11 years. Probation, 11 years. Judge just violated, he got to do 2 to 4 years because he got arrested for being on a bike hopping a fucking wheelie.
No!
Still, nigga. Hey. This 444 album is all about us moving forward, moving past it. In order for us to move past all